My name is Manu Blanche, former captain of the Black Bombers, 3 times African gold medalist, bronze medalist at Olympic qualifier, silver medalist at All African Games. I started my boxing career at the age of 13 years. I went to watch a juvenile boxing at Carnation Sports Complex. And when I watched it, I talked to the coach, I can beat the boys. And he said, okay, then I should start coming to training. So I take the coach number and I started from there.
Manuel is such a boy, you know. He himself came to me that he wants to box. Up to date, if I can mention my best boxer I've produced, it's Manuel Pranch, who I've surprised. He's Olympian. People know him. And we are about to him to get a world champion.
I jog in the morning. I go to the beach, run in the sea, do physicals. In the evening, I'll come to the gym for pad work, bag, and sparring. The one who really inspired me in boxing is a brother from another mother, Joseph Kinkong Agogo, a former 3 times world champion. He really talked to me about boxing, also teach me boxing a lot. I've trained with him for a long time, and also Emmanuel Gameboy Tego. They really inspire me, and also Joshua Korte, a former world champion, IBF world champion. He's my uncle, he also inspired me in boxing.
I've known Manu for a long time. He's very disciplined, humble, respect, hard training. Doesn't joke with the training. We are all hoping for the best for Manu.
Manu EJ Subankopo. Ye bi eneni ehan ofan wa na keshe lele. Noko papako ye mi ni ba nyeni EJ Kokeba. Ni kedi lele ni ni bin ya lojuba. Ni ba nyeni Ebachon World Champion.
My biggest fight is with Michael Dasparinas in Singapore. It was a very tough fight. It's not easy, and I know I won the fight, but they make it a draw. I want to fight Inoya or Tiamo Regindo from Cuba. They are the top bosses in my division now, and Inoya is having the IBF bantamweight title and the WBA, and Tiamo Regindo is having the WBO world title, so I want to fight them.
What I can talk about Manuel Pranch, I know the time he started boxing, see this his childhood. He's gifted, he's talented, and we are hoping, if God willing and God wishes, he can be a world champion because he's a world beater.
I'll be fighting a big fight, WBA Intercontinental, so I'm praying for the coronavirus to go away so that boxing will start again.
There are memories, baby. Anna, in the rank, you can say, nah, I bet you get me this, you get my man out of my but yeah, it's because I'm a hard working guy.
Manuel Jimoko ni Yaheshiba. Manuel Jimoko ni Buom. Manuel Jimoko ni Nofiano Kaleva, you are a Buotwe. Wole Jimon Titruni, a ha, many your BNA, Hinka. I can share she, oh, go fill in the camp, buy in the camp, fill in the camp, buy in the camp. My friend, a ham of Yamo, Bena, na Amekele, no, Amekele, Trino, Kefio, Nofiano. Well, Manuel, Suke Bane, your BNA, Isa.
Manuel is the boxer. I can tell people that Manu meet me young, meet me young baby. Manu come any. Sometimes Manu tell me what I should do. Coach say yeah, we are here. I just take it. Any moment from now, you can fight a world title. By God's grace.
I want to say a big thanks to my coach, Coach Late Kwelate. He's been like a dad to me. We have trained from the amateur level to now. In all my competition in the amateur, I've been with Coach Late Kwelate. My colleagues that I train with them, they keep giving me encouragement and everything. And also, thank you to Real.